Hi students, let us study about exercise 1.1 of integers. First one, following number line shows the temperature in degrees Celsius at different place on a particular day. Andre, munde neediruva sankhya rekyo ondu nirdishta dinadalli bere bere pradeshagala ushnateyannu degree Celsius nalli soochisuttade. Here, let's see the number line. Lahul Spiti, minus 8 degrees Celsius. Srinagar, minus 2 degrees Celsius. Shimla, 5 degrees Celsius. Ooty, 14 degrees Celsius. Bangalore, 22 degrees Celsius. Next, sub-question A. Observe the number line and write the temperature of places marked on it. ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಸಂಖ್ಯಾ ರೇಖೆಯನ್ನು ಗಮನಿಸಿ ಇದರ ಮೇಲೆ ಗುರುತಿಸಿರುವ ಸ್ಥಳಗಳ ಉಷ್ಣತೆಯನ್ನು ಬರೆಯಿರಿ. ನಂಬರ್ 1, ಲಾಹುಲ್ ಸ್ಪಿತಿ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಷಿಯಸ್, 7 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಷಿಯಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 8 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಷಿಯಸ್. ಲಾಹುಲ್ ಸ್ಪಿತಿ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 8 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಷಿಯಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಶ್ರೀನಗರ್, ಝೀರೋ minus 1 degree Celsius, minus 2 degree Celsius, that is minus 2 degree Celsius. Next, coming to Shimla, that is 5 degree Celsius. Next, coming to Ooty, 11, 12, 13 and it is 14 degree Celsius. Next, coming to Bengaluru, 20, 21, 22, that is 22 degree Celsius. Next, coming to sub question B, what is the temperature between the hottest and the coldest place among the above? Andre, ಇವುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಅತಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಬಿಸಿಯಾದ ಮತ್ತು ಅತಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ತಂಪಾದ ಪ್ರದೇಶಗಳ ಉಷ್ಣತೆಯಲ್ಲಿನ ವ್ಯತ್ಯಾಸ ಎಷ್ಟು? The hottest places Bengaluru, and the temperature is 22 degree Celsius. Next, coming to coolest place, and it is Lahul Spiti. And the temperature is minus 8 degree Celsius. And then we have to find the difference in temperature. 22 degree Celsius minus of minus 8 degree Celsius, that is equal to, here minus into minus and it is plus, so 22 plus 8 degree Celsius, that is equal to 30 degree Celsius. So the temperature difference is 30 degree Celsius. And next, coming to sub question C, what is the temperature difference between Lahul Spiti and Srinagar? Andre, Lahul Spiti mattu Srinagara ee eradu pradeshagala ushnateyallina vyathyasa eshtu? The temperature of Lahul Spiti is minus 8 degree Celsius and the temperature of Srinagar is minus 2 degree Celsius. We have to find the difference in temperature. So, that is equal to minus 2 degree Celsius minus of minus 8 degree Celsius. Here, minus into minus, that is plus. So, minus 2 plus 8 degree Celsius, that is equal to plus 6 degree Celsius. So the temperature difference between Lahul Spiti and Srinagar is 6 degree Celsius. Next, coming to the sub question D, can we say temperature of Srinagar and Shimla taken together is less than the temperature of Shimla. Is it also less than temperature of Srinagar? Andre Srinagara mattu Shimla ee eradu pradeshagala ottare ushnateyu Shimla da ushnateginta kadime endu helabahude. Adaranteye ee ushnateyu Srinagarada ushnategintalo kadimeye. The temperature of Srinagar is 5 degrees. Temperature of Srinagar is minus 2 degrees Celsius plus the temperature of Shimla is 5 degrees Celsius. We have to add this here. Minus 2 plus 5, we get 3 degrees Celsius. So, the temperature of Srinagar and Shimla taken together is less than the temperature of Shimla. That is, 3 degrees Celsius is less than 5 degrees Celsius. Next, it is also less than the temperature of Srinagar. No, the temperature of Srinagar is minus 2 degrees Celsius. So, no, it is not less than the temperature of Srinagar. That is, minus 2 degrees Celsius is greater than 3 degrees Celsius. So, it is not less than the temperature of Srinagar. In a quiz, positive marks are given for correct answer and negative marks are given for incorrect answers. If Jack's scores in 5 successive rounds were 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10, what was his total at the end? Andre ondu rasaprashne karyakramadalli sariyada uttaragalige dhanatmaka ankagalannu mattu tappada uttaragalige runatmaka ankagalannu needalaguttade. Jack anukramavagi 5 suttugalalli padeda ankagalu 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 mattu 10. Adare avana antima anka eshtu? Next, Jack's scores in 5 successive rounds are Jack tagondida ankagalu 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10. So we have to do total marks. The total marks got by Jack, that is 25 plus of minus 5 plus of minus 10 plus 15 plus 10. So 25 minus 5 minus 10 plus 15 plus 10. So that is 35. The total marks got by Jack was 35. So coming to third one, at Srinagar temperature was minus 5 degrees Celsius on Monday and then it dropped by 2 degrees Celsius on Tuesday. What was the temperature of Srinagar on Tuesday? On Wednesday it rose by 4 degrees Celsius. What was the temperature on this day? So, Srinagaradalli Somavara Ushnateyu minus 5 degree Celsius iddu Mangalavara 2 degree Celsius nashtu ilikeyayitu. Hagadare Mangalavara Srinagaradalli Ushnate eshtu? Budhuvaradandu ee Ushnateyu 4 degree Celsius nashtu erikeyayitu. Hagadare Budhuvarada Ushnate eshtu? On Monday, temperature at Srinagar was minus 5 degrees Celsius. On Tuesday, the temperature dropped by 2 degrees Celsius. So temperature on Tuesday is minus 5 degree Celsius, minus 2 degree Celsius. So it is minus 7 degree Celsius. On Wednesday, temperature rose by 4 degree Celsius. So temperature on Wednesday is minus 7 degree Celsius plus 4 degree Celsius. That is minus 3 degree Celsius. Therefore, the temperature on Tuesday and Wednesday was minus 7 degree Celsius and minus 3 degree Celsius respectively. Let us come to fourth one. A plane is flying at the height of 5000 meter above the sea level. At particular point, it is exactly above a submarine floating 1200 meter below the sea level. What is the vertical distance between them? Andare vimana ondu samudra mattadinda 5000 ಮೀಟರ್ ಎತ್ತರದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾರಾಡುತ್ತಿದೆ. ಒಂದು ನಿರ್ದಿಷ್ಟ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮುದ್ರದ ಮಟ್ಟದಿಂದ 1200 ಮೀಟರ್ ಆಳದಲ್ಲಿ ತೇಲುತ್ತದೆ. ಸಬ್ಮರೈನ್ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆಗೆ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ವಿಮಾನವು ಹಾರಾಡುತ್ತದೆ. ಅವುಗಳ ನಡುವಿನ ಲಂಬ ದೂರ ಎಷ್ಟು? ದ ಹೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಅಬೌವ್ ದ ಸೀ ಲೆವೆಲ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 5000 ಮೀಟರ್. Submarine floating below the sea level, that is 1200 meter. Distance cannot be negative. So the vertical distance between the plane and the submarine, that is 5000 meter plus 1200 meter, that is 6200 meter. Therefore, the vertical distance between the plane and the submarine is 6200 meter. Next, come to fifth one. Mohan deposits rupees 2000 in his bank account and withdraws rupees 1642 from it. The next day, if withdrawal of amount from the account is represented by a negative integer, then how will you represent the amount deposited? Find the balance in Mohan's account after the withdrawal. Andre Mohan tanna bank kathayalli 2000 rupay tevane irisi marudina 1642 hintegedukollutane. Kathayinda hintegedukonda hanavannu ಋಣಪೂರ್ಣಕದಿಂದ ಗುರುತಿಸಿದರೆ ಖಾತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಠೇವಣಿ ಇರಿಸಿದ ಹಣವನ್ನು ಹೇಗೆ ಗುರುತಿಸುವಿರಿ? ಹಣವನ್ನು ಹಿಂತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡ ನಂತರ ಖಾತೆಯಲ್ಲಿನ ಬಾಕಿ ಹಣವನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಿರಿ. ಮೋಹನ್ ಡೆಪಾಸಿಟ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 2000. ಮೋಹನ್ ವಿತ್ಡ್ರಾಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 1642. ದೆಫೋ ದ We have to find balance amount in his account. Therefore, the balance in Mohan's amount after withdrawal is 2000. We have to subtract this amount, 2000 minus 1642. That is rupees 358. Therefore, the balance amount is 358 rupees.